Taharqa was the king of the 25th dynasty. He's responsible for building projects in Nubia and in Egypt. He built the colonnade in the first court of the temple of Amun in Karnak. During his reign, the Assyrians took over Egypt, invading the city of Memphis, wounded the king, and stole his family and their possessions. The king survived the attack. Despite the foreign invaders that threatened the land, the king and his army fought back repeatedly. The king eventually died in 664 BC and was buried in his pyramid near Napata.